Yeah, he was still sitting here when I come around the curve over there. I was hauling ass.
He kept waiting and waiting.
I had to walk to my truck. I had to walk to go get my side-by-side. It took me longer than I wanted it to.
He said he was right behind me.
Yeah, I told him, I said, give me about 10 or 15 minutes.
You gotta push it down on it.